Yeah, I did. I'm just so used to waking up so early. I'm used to waking up at 5 o'clock. I'm used to being at work at 5 o'clock. I'm usually up by 4:30, so I got a nice sleep in already today. Now I'm gonna pump some iron. It's a little heavier. It's not heavy enough for me. Maybe that's a little too. My hand all sticky there. That's gross. Then I'm gonna go for a swim here. After. What the heck? Gonna snap my hand, all waxy from that thing. It's regular time. It's 5:56. Well, I'm usually up a lot earlier for work, so it's kind of a vacation for me. Now, the next workout, probably do nice triceps again. I love this tricep workout here. Gonna go for a nice swim here in a second. Look at it. Look how beautiful this pool is. I think there's a hot tub in there. I think. Not too sure, but I'm almost positive there is. nice one today. It's coming along nice. Real nice, honestly. What's another good one? There's not much here we can go to, but we got a little bit. We got a little bit of workouts we can do here. Oh, this is that. Nice. Wonder what time is it now? Getting close, probably. The pool's probably gonna open up here shortly. Pool's open now. Who wants to come for a swim with me? Bringing another pool to myself, honestly. Sick. So. Yeah, love me a nice early workout.
Six. Six. Seven. Seven. Eight. A little more. Pool's all nice and clean. I'm gonna be the first one in the pool after it's been clean. Love it. Am I doing a good workout so far? I got a few more sets though to go. Get some military press in here. Actually, we could do some. We'll just do some incline. You all know this one. This one's hard. This one's probably the hardest out of everything. That one's a hard one right there. Yeah. It's all I have right now. I don't even have any running shoes. So, yeah. Got to only wear slides. All I have here are slides and loafers. And I'm not wearing my loafers here to the gym. So, slides is it. Nice workout in.
Three, four, five.
Sore. That's a workout. That was a nice workout. Then I got these one more time, and I should be good. See what this swim guy is saying. Here, y'all want to come for a swim? How are you? Oh God, pool's open now, right?
Yeah.
All right,
you
can.
You want a little bit now?
Yes, please.
All right, just see you in a second.
Here's my ID. What's up, guys? I'm here. Huh. Beauty. We got a sauna in here. We've got it all. We've got the old 9 yards. Throw some water on the sauna, make it hot. Probably the last thing I'll do is play in here. Alrighty, guys, I guess I'm just gonna leave my. Oh, shit. That was the girls section. That was the girls one. Huh. Where is it? I'm funny. I'm funny, guys. First place I'm going, straight for the hot tub. Oh. Like paradise. I don't even know where the jets are, to be honest. Maybe, actually. I don't know. I'm confused here. Oh, here it is right here. I found it. So what's everyone got planned for today? Does everyone have a good plans for Sunday? I got a lot of plans, got a busy day today ahead of me. Thought I'd start with a nice relax by the pool. Maybe go for some breakfast here in a bit. I don't know. Happy birthday, Sal. I hope I'm doing the same thing. I hope I'm drinking, grilling, doing all that fun shenanigans. Who wants to see me go in the pool? Who wants to see me make a few swims?
I don't know. Either go for, I don't know. I want to go do get nice something like an actual breakfast, not like McDonald's. I want to go for like bacon and eggs somewhere. I don't know. But look at that view from the thing. I'd love waffles, honestly. But does anybody want to see me go for a little swim in the water? Or no? It's gonna be really cold, but I'm gonna be coming right back in here right after, but I'm just gonna jump in the water real quick and I'm going right back in. Is the water warm?
No.
Oh. It says the water's not warm, so I don't know if that's a good idea for me to go in here. It's not that warm at all. Yeah, I'm not going in there at all. So yeah, in the hot tub. No, the water's too cold. Way too cold. I need more motivation than that to get in that water. Way too cold for me. No. This is more relaxing for me, I think. So I think it's 6:30. So I'm gonna be heading out soon. Honestly, I gotta go get breakfast. So I'm gonna go in the water quick and then I'll come back in here, warm up. Yeah, I have to get early because it's always packed here. Well,
Who wants to come for a swim with me? It wasn't that cold, honestly, but it was pretty cool.
The roses. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Good morning, everybody. I hope everyone's having a great morning or afternoon, depending on where you are in the world. But I'm gonna head out now. Head out of the pool. I'll take you on a little trip around the hotel here, but I'm getting out of the hotel. I'm gonna come back in later tonight, probably. We'll come back in a bit. Last shower ever. I just realized what I just did. And I have to quickie. Yeah, no, because I left my wallet out here. I didn't even remember.